Hi, I'm Dr. Shefali Tyagi. I'm the obstetrician and gynecologist working at Motherhood, Sarjapur Road. So abortion can be of three types. As in, it can be involuntary, complete, when you started bleeding and you expelled the entire products of pregnancy. Or it can be done through medicines, or it can be done through surgery. And again, it can be either voluntary or involuntary, whether you terminated the pregnancy or it happened on its own. So any which way, the idea is to check out whether the abortion has been complete or not. Because if you started bleeding and you expelled some products could still be remaining inside. And that applies for the medicines also. Not all 100% cases are cleared by medicines. Some will have incomplete abortion. So whether it's a spontaneous expulsion, or you have taken medicines to induce the abortion, or you have undergone a DNC or a suction evacuation to clear, you have to be certainly sure that the process has been complete. Once a check scan has been done, the ultrasound which says that, okay, everything is out and the uterus is all clear, after that, there is no worry. So after the pregnancy is out, the hormonal imbalance can be there. The hormones will take a little while to settle down and go back to their rhythmic state. So little discharge often, 1 week, 2 weeks later after the abortion is acceptable. In fact, for the next entire month, some people continue to spot. But as long as we are sure that it's a complete procedure, nothing needs to be done and you just have to wait and watch and wait for your next periods to come approximately 4 weeks from the time the abortion happens.